First and 10. 2 minutes left in the ball game. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. And he's taken down around the 27-yard line. He picks up a yard on the play. Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 27-yard line. The defense comes up tight on the coverage. Fires incomplete to the fullback. That was a dangerous run.
No, not a very good decision. He's got to either throw this one away or take a sack. You don't want to go back to the sideline and have a discussion with the old ball coach if that had been an interception.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. The linebacker shift over a little. He's in trouble.
Who ever said that quarterbacks weren't tough? You got to be tough if you want to be a target like that.
Fourth down. And they'll attempt the field goal. This one is from 50.
You know, I've been saying it for years, Coach. Kickers or head cases.
This kid will be fine, Kirk. I mean, come on. This is only the game-deciding kick that will be remembered by all of these fans for years to come.
And now we'll take a look at the Pontiac drive somewhere. Get set to kick this one away. Decent kick. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. Guys, what are you thinking at this point in the game?
Down three, under 2 minutes to go. It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Kirk.
And this is it. A field goal will tie it, and a touchdown would most likely win. Everything comes down to this possession.
They line it up with three receivers. Looks to pass. And right to his quarterback. He's in the open field. Inside the 30. Down the sideline. Touchdown. That puts them on top. And it's the halfback that comes running in for another touchdown.
And this running back has really helped this passing game. Every time he's on the field, it's like having another receiver out there.
What a great weapon this kid is in the passing attack.
Looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it. The 47-yard line. Coach Kirby, what's your take right now?
Well, everything is out the window now. It's crunch time. They have less than a minute to drive the ball downfield and get the ball into the end zone.
What a great game. This one has gone down to the wire. Here we go. This is it. Look at that great pitch and catch. That's great stuff right there.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 38. Three wideouts here. He's looking to pass. Nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
Good thing he got that catch out. I think every linebacker on the roster was coming after him. That's how you pick up a first down through the air against an all-out linebacker blitz.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 21-yard line. The defense comes up tight on the coverage.
Job here of selling his drop and getting out on his route. He makes a nice catch for a good game.
Second and five coming up here. Ball on the 16. This will be the first snap inside the 20 today. They sure didn't burn the defense on that one.
Yep, I think he needs to make wiser decisions back there. You hate to see a kid get injured out there.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. They line up in the shotgun, three wide. Back to pass. Will take a break. And then the play was attended to. Well, this is it. They've got all four downs to get in the end zone. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. He's ready to pass. And that might have been a touchdown.
And I'll tell you what, that should have been a touchdown. The quarterback was a little late on the pass. And that allowed the defender enough time to make a play on the football.
Brings up second and goal. Ball on the 8. The defense comes up tight on the coverage. Quick throw out to the receiver. Incomplete. It's third down. They need 8 yards here to get the ball in the end zone. Three wideouts here. Drop back to pass. What do you think about that touchdown pass, Bert? That was number 3, Irby.
Well, patience is the key here, guys. What I'm noticing more and more about this guy is he's very patient with the ball, and it's resulting in some nice scores, just like we've seen today.
And to do that on third down and long, that's about this quarterback and their offense.
Trying to go up by 3, they'll kick the extra point. And he adds the extra point. So with very little time remaining to win the ball game, all score, Ohio State 24, LSU 21. If they field the kick here, a touchdown return is their only chance at victory. From the 5-yard line. Oh, he's turned that hard. That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, Ohio State 24, LSU 21.